had one of the best for the Lion Guard, and I found them. But now, maybe the best isn't good enough. I just don't understand.
Why even trust me at all? They say the guard is my call. But then come tell me I'm wrong. Now what should I do? And who do I turn to? Now everything feels so upside down. Looking up to me, some leader I turned out to be.
Zion.
Avi Kabisa, are you?
Yes, Kion. I am your grandfather.
Mufasa, I've heard a lot about you.
And I've been watching you. You are about to embark on a great journey, Kion. Leader of the Lion Guard.
I'm not sure Dad's gonna let me lead the Lion Guard. He's worried that I can't handle it.
Kion, Simba is worried, but he's worried because he loves you. Being leader of the Lion Guard will not always be easy.
Then maybe Dad's right. Maybe I'm not ready to lead or use the roar. I'm not even sure I can control it. First it's super loud, then it's just a squeak, and I don't want to end up like Scar.
Don't be afraid, Kion. Trust your instincts. The roar will be there for you when you need it. And so will I. Until the Pride Lands end.
Grandfather Mufasa! Don't go yet! Trust my instincts. The roar will be there when I need it.
Maybe my journey is far from done. They need a leader, and I'm the one. So now it's time for them all to see the lion I was born to be. It is time to take the lead on my own. It is time for something bigger than I've ever known.
Time. Yes.
It is time.